put you down.
You gotta get right, our number right forward, and our kidney right for August. See how you leaving already?
We're going where?
Yeah, I just heard T-Roller talking about we need to get our livers right. Oh, okay. Alright, so this is the instructional part. This is the instructional. eye contact. Forget the noise and the background. T-Roller is, I don't know what she's doing. Anyway, this dance was made for ATL Jams 3-peat 2023. Theme was sensuality and masculinity. Dance has three parts. Again, two tags and an outro. Choreo is by Vee and myself. So here we go. Turn this up. All right. So part one, we're gonna do a hip rock with the right. So you're gonna go rock, rock, left, right, left. All right. So it's gonna take you to your quarter turn ball. 5, 6, 7, 8. One, rock, rock, left, right, left. From here, we're gonna do a full turn. So this whole set of steps right here is kind of continuous. So it's going to be a full soldier turn with that right. And we'll come back to the same. 5, 6, 7, 8. We're going to rock, rock, left, right, left, turn. One more game. 5, 6, 7, 8. We're going to rock, rock, left, right, left, turn, step, tap. All right, so that right, left. It's kind of almost going to kind of almost be your stop. If you do it. 5, depending on how much control you have over your turn. 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, rock, left, right, left, turn, step, tap, so we're going to go to the right, we're going to come back, forwards, yeah, go to the right, we're going to come back, 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, rock, left, right, left, turn, step, tap, right, up, cross, so your right up is a heel, cross over your left. Coming back, there is an extra left, I just don't call it when I'm coming back. So you got right, right, left, and you see that extra left. Right, left, up, cross. All right, let's try that. 5, 6, 7, 8, you got rock, rock, left, right, left, turn, step, tap, right, up, cross, out, swirl, back, and step, turn. 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, rock, left, turn, step, tap, right, up, cross, out, swirl, back, and step, turn. To end off part one, you're going to do a right knee step up and back, and a right heel cross tap, and a left one. Up, back, cross, cross. All right? That's part one. 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. Rock, rock, left, turn, step, tap, right, up, cross, out, swirl, back, step, turn, up, back, tap, tap. Do it with the count, we do it with music. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, let's knock this out with music. Part two, I was going to take you to your back wall. So easy on your left, kick your left, walk it up, tap your left, kick back, roll, and roll. All right? Do it again. That's easy. It's part two. So we're rolling back on the right twice, basic on your left, you're gonna easy on your left, kick your left, kick, walk, left, right, tap, roll, and roll. So we're tapping back on that left and rolling back on the left. And in part three, it's gonna start on the left. It's gonna be a left over right. All right, so let's run one and two with music. So your right foot is behind. When you do your cross, you're not going to step out on the right. You're going to cross it with your left. Cross and cross. Five, six, seven, eight. Left, over, right, up, out, back. Cross and cross. Half turn. The direction that you do your half turn in is the direction that you're crossing in. They're going to go in the same direction. Five, six, seven, eight, left, over, right, up, out, and cross, half, back, and swirl your left. All right? So once you hit that half turn, you're going to travel to your left, going back with your right, back, and swirl. And then we're going to hit that left over right again. So let's do the first piece. Five, six, seven, eight, left, over, right, up, and cross, half, right, left, swirl. Cool? So we're here. Easiest thing to do is gonna keep, is I'm gonna just teach it in the direction on the wall that I'm on, because if I start trying to do different stuff, I'm gonna get mixed up. So we're here, so let me get there again. Five, six, seven, eight, left, over, right, up, and cross, half, right, left, swirl. One more thing to note about that travel. When you do it, travel, make your steps kind of as big as you can, that way it'll make your swirl a lot easier. All right, one more game. And then we'll do the next one. Five, six, seven, eight, left, over, right, up, and cross, half, right, left, swirl. Left, over, right, up, out, and cross, half. That part stays the same. From here, you're gonna do a three-quarter turn. So you're gonna go back three-quarter. Swirl your right around, okay? Again, from the back wall. Five, six, 7 second one. We're going left, over, right, up, out, and cross, and right, left, swirl. All right? Let's do both of them. Five, six, seven, eight. Left, over, right, up, and cross, right, left, swirl. Left, over, right, up, out, and cross, right, left, three quarter. All right? I'm laughing at him sitting over there in the corner.
You're doing
laughing.
Great, friend.
I am. Thank you, friend.
You look awesome.
I appreciate you.
I'm gonna go back to my phone.
Ha 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 ha! well here. So now from here, since we swirled with the right, we're going to start on the right, with the right over left, okay? So it's going to be same thing, we're just going to end up going slightly in a different direction. Right over left, with the left, up, out, back. We'll do it this way, but hopefully I'm going to remember that I'm on this wall. So it's right over left, up, out, and cross, and cross. Okay? One more again. Right over left, up, out, and cross. And we're going to do a half turn. So I'm going to go back to the wall I'm supposed to be on. On the right, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right over left, up, out, and cross, half. Left, right, swirl. Remember I said travel as much as you can. Left, right, swirl. Okay? So as you can see, first two times we do it, it's going to start on the left. Last two times we do it, it's going to start on the right. Let's do 1, 2, and 3. Ooh, ooh, ooh. On the left. 5, 6, 7. Is this the one I'm supposed to be on? No, I'm supposed to be on the back wall. Yeah, I'm supposed to be on the back wall. Yeah, because I turned that way. You got it.
You
got
to remember you're on the right wall.
I know.
Good job.
All right, so we're on the back wall when we start part 3 the first time.
Yes.
Left over right, 5, 6, 7, 8. Left over right, up, out, and cross, half, right, left, swirl. Left over right, up, out, and cross with the 3/4 turn. Right over left, up, out, and cross, half, left, right, swirl. Okay? One more again?
Sure, why not?
Back wall. 5, 6, 7, 8. Left over right, up, out, and cross, half, right, left, swirl the left, left over right, out, and cross, half, 3/4 turn, right over left, up, out, travel left, half, stay here, swirl your right. Right over left, up, out, and cross, turn, left, right, swirl back to the front. That was the 4/4, okay? Whew. All right, one more time for the last one. Starting here, so on the right, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right over left, up. Out and cross, half, left, right, swirl. All right? That is all of part 3. Only time part 3 is going to change, because you're only going to do it one more time, only time it's going to change is when you do it the second time, because we'll actually be starting from the front wall. So the last part, how we do a quarter turn back to the front wall, is going to actually end up being a 3/4 turn. But we'll get there. So, let's knock all of that out with music.
First time.
All right, so that's how we go into the first tag. Once you hit that quarter turn, swirl back to the front wall, swirl, step, tip, rock right, right, step, tip, rock left, okay? I'm sure we'll have to go over that part more. Next piece, you're going to sail it with your right and give you two half turns, leaving that right out, coming back to your front wall. All right, so let's add that with the just a step, tip. Five, six, seven, here we go. Left step, tick, roll right. Right step, tick, roll left. Going to sailor with your right. Two half turns. Leave it out. From here, going to walk right, left, hip, roll, and rock, rock. Okay? Easy enough, right? On the sailor, five, six, seven, eight. Sailor right, two halves. Step it out, walk right, left, and roll, and rock. Rock, left, turn. Step, tap, right, up, cross. You go back into that. That's your first tag. So your first tag takes you back into part one. Excuse me. And then into part two. And then that takes you into your second tag. So let's do the tag back into part one and two and knock out the second. And then after that goes back into part three. Okay, Angela's looking at me with the furrowed opera. Step tip, tag number one, five, six, seven, eight, step tip and rock. And step tip and rock, sailor right, two half turns, leave that right out, step it up, rolling hips, and rock, rock, left, turn, step, tap. Step, tap, right, up, cross, out, swirl, back, step, up, back, tap, roll back on your right for part two, basic on your left, easy on your left, hit the kick, walk left, right, and roll. Here's your second tag. We're going to roll right, left, double right, roll left, right, double left, roll right, left, double right, and cross. Cross, out, basic, left over right, bop, 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 bop. Takes you right back into part three, okay? Now, I'm going to walk through real quick, part three from the front wall, because the end of it, like I said before, if you remember, it ends up being a three-quarter turn versus just a quarter turn. And I think I said before, part three always takes you back to the front wall. So we're going to go slow from the front wall, part three. Five, six, seven, eight, left over right, up. Out, and cross, half, right, left, swirl, left, over, right, up, out, and cross, half, right, three, quarter, right, over, left, up, out, and cross, left, right, swirl, right, over, left, up, out, and cross with the three, quarter, turn, and rock. Rock, left, right, left, turn, set, tap. Okay. Whew. That was a lot. Okay. So, last piece is an outro. So we're going to go from front wall part three back into the restart and hit this outro. Going to do it the music and then that's going to be it, guys. Okay. You're going to do this properly? I appreciate you. Because you was enjoying yourself just a little too much on that phone. Just leave me in. I'm just talking to myself. And y'all would never even know she was over there in the corner, would you? See? Part number three from the front row. To the end of the day. Including the outro. Okay. part three. Front row. Chorus. Here we go. Five, six, seven, left over right. And left over right. Up, out, and cross, stay here, swirl your left, left, over, right, up, out, cross, half, three, quarter, swirl the right, right, over, left, up, out, cross, half, turn, swirl your right, stay here, right, over, left, up, out, and cross, come to the front, and rock, rock, left, left, turn, step, tap, step, tap, right, up, cross, out,
left, two, half, look, walk away. Cool beans? To the music. Here we go.
Look at my eyes, why?